Oh, there's some beeps. Good. Nice to get a couple of beeps at Danbury. No fingers yet. Of course, I can't see. They're moving pretty fast. Now, what causes a man to stand out in a cold, cloudy day with the breeze blowing like this? Three layers on. I'm wearing a mugshot placard around my neck that says, Murphy must go. I better hold the camera away so the drivers can see. How do you see that? There we go. Murphy must go. Anyway, after here, I'm heading over to Playhouse Corner in Southbury because I haven't had enough rallies yet. Oh, look at that, geese. Oh man, oh crap. One landed on me. Look at them, they're gonna land in the field. Yeah, they're gonna land in the field. They're gonna, look at them flying. I don't know if that's good luck when a goose poop lands on you when they fly over. I'm afraid to look at my hat, but I bet I felt something land on my hat. Oh man, is that good luck or bad luck? I'm having too much fun. It should be against the law to have this much fun. It is. That's why the Republicans get put into jail all the time, for having too much fun. There we go. There's a nice beep. People, this time of the day, they're going to work. It's Tuesday morning. It's about 10:15, 10:30, and they got their minds with other things, like staying out of jail for Republicans, right?